Let's work out where 9 has to go in this table using logic. So if I try and put 9 on the left, for example, then its neighbors at the moment add to 3. So to get to 15, this would have to be 12, which is not possible because we're only allowed to enter the digits from 1 to 9. If I go for the next, the one that's like the next largest, the neighbors add to 4, then now I need 11. So that can't work either. Down here. The neighbors add to 6, so I need another 9. Again, I can't do that. I've got to enter all the digits from 1 to 9. I could go for the middle. What happens then? Well, I'm going to have to fill it with 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, these do not add to 15. Okay, so through a process of elimination, and you might have got there quicker than me. I was explaining why the others don't work. It's got to go here, and that means that we've got 7 to get to 15, 8 has to go here. And this is great because we actually want to sum the neighbors of 8. So we've got to that. We don't, well, actually, I don't know where they all go, but I know that we're going to need to have 7, 6, and 5 in some way. Actually, it doesn't, there's no specification, there's no like restriction on where they can go. So actually, that I could swap them around as needed. But in any case, the sum of the neighbors of 8 is going to be 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 9, which is going to give me 11 plus 16, which is 27.